Hey guys, welcome back to the game replay. I'm Dave the Usher.
And I'm Scorch82.
And the game we're playing is Joe and Mac, Caveman Ninja, for the arcade, and this game is brought to you by GameAnyone.com.
Oh no, we got crushed by the words.
Good stuff. Joe and Mac, they were great games. I remember playing this on the SNES, Scorch.
Yeah.
Let's put in some credits.
Yeah, we're actually standing in line together at the arcade right now. We're putting in our quarters.
That's right. We just ordered a slice of pepperoni pizza and root beer. Oh, man, those were the days.
Yeah, good times. There's $15 right there.
What's
I think
that?
Wants,
more credits?
What's more? This kid's trying to come up and put his quarter on the screen like he's waiting in line, but I don't think we're going to be done for a while. What do you
What's
think?
What's that? You want to fill her up all the way? Well, there you go, piece of cake. And let's begin. All right, so what's going on here, Scorch?
I don't know. Bunch of dudes.
Cavemen going in there. And they're stealing our bitches.
Oh, God. And a fat one. Oh, no.
Oh, that's
outstanding.
Pregnant too. That's what that is.
Let me join.
All right, so Scorch is joining me. I'm the guy with the green hair. Scorch is baby blue.
I'm the blue guy.
The blue guy.
Boys in blue.
All right, so the gameplay's pretty obvious. You're running around like an asshole, throwing axe bones and whatnot and various items.
Pretty
kicking
good
ass.
Platformer.
It's pretty cool. Yeah. There's a couple of, like many arcade games, we're going to be dying many times. There's a couple of cool little tricks we can do. For one, if you hold down the attack button, you can kind of power up. Here, do it, Scorch. Kind of power up your, I can do it, too. There, you can kind of shoot like a mega axe. Let's do it again. Oh, I got a wheel now. There's a big wheel.
I got a mega tooth.
I got a mega wheel. Whoa, get that guy away from me. Oh, we're already at the last boss, man.
Yeah, this is the end of the game right here.
Yeah.
Get him.
Boop. Oh, my face. Fucking...
And he's dead.
There we go.
Ooh.
Oh.
That's all it takes for her to slut out, man.
Yeah, what a bitch. Look at me, I'm like, yeah.
And I'm like, oh no, I accidentally blew my load too early.
Oops. Sorry.
Whoopsies.
You can throw up.
Shit!
I hate the fucking get the fire.
Yeah, you get points for what? BAM power or something like that.
Yeah.
And that's what really matters more than the points.
Yeah.
You know, like a high score.
Oh, I just had 14.
We don't have any of them yet. I'm hungry. Oh, I fell. Yeah, we should talk about the hungry system there.
Oh yeah, where you die. Some bad shit happens.
Yeah, you run out of points, start getting hungry. Dead. Yeah, you gotta pick up food. Like, there's some food I just picked up. Hey, assholes! Pooka!
Oh, I got the teeth again. Oh, this fucking
Oh,
guy.
No. Okay. It's the plant from, that Little House of Horrors thing.
Little Shop of Horrors?
Little Shop of Horrors, yeah. That's funny. Oh, crap. Cover me, Scorch.
I'm going in.
You gotta get him when his mouth is open. Oh, damn it. Oh, damn it. Gotcha.
This guy's some bullshit right here.
Get out of the way. Oh, yes, and you can jump on your partner's back there. Back me up, Robin. Phew.
I think he's dead.
You've done it. So like, we get a kiss and then she runs away and like that's it, really?
Yeah, she's a dumb bitch.
So what do you want to do, A, Scorch?
Should do A.
Yeah, and this game's pretty cool. You get to kind of pick scenarios, paths, if you will. We're gonna go for the A course.
And there's lots of B's.
You hit up and jump, you can kind of do like a better jump. This is gonna be bad. I don't like this. This is a bad idea.
I already died. I'm already dead.
Fuck you. I don't even know where I am. Where the fuck am I? Oh, there I am.
Too many bees. I don't like the bees.
Scorch, when was the last time you were stung by a bee, wasp, or hornet?
Damn it. When I was like 12.
Really? Yeah. Maybe me too. Maybe like 14, 15.
Shit. Game over.
Give me those cherries.
It says Super Mario 2.
Oh, God.
Fuck off, bees.
See, the problem is we're always at the top. Give me that. Ah. Oh, actually, you should have had that.
Yeah.
You know what? Throw. You know. There you go. Take it. There you go.
Take my teeth.
Yeah, what are you throwing? What is that?
It's a tooth.
Of course it is. Okay, so this is. I want to get on your head. There you go. Oh.
Oh, you got me.
Damn it.
Oh, fuck this guy. I hate this fucking guy. I hate these stupid little pterodactyls. They, like, home in on you and shit.
I know. Get out of here, you shit, little shit.
Oh, he gets pissed when you hit him with the womp thing. That's what happens.
That's his fault. Oh, shit. Scooching me back.
Yeah, he's a little bitch.
I need to get on your... Here, hit him.
I would have loved to.
Damn, I tired myself out. Oh, there you go. Here we go. There we go. That's what you gotta do. Oof. Gotta get on your head.
He doesn't like that shit.
You got him down to two. Okay, hold on.
Got him.
Booker.
This guy's a fucking loser. I hate that guy.
Oh, really?
Oh, yeah, he's a loser. He's a loser bird who has no clue. I got a little bit of a black eye there, too.
All right, here we go, man. Let's do it. Here we go.
This level gets a little crazy.
Because of the water?
Yeah, and the fact that the screen scrolls all weird and it's like impossible to get to the right... ledge when you want to jump.
You can kind of jump down to the ledge. Hey, look, I picked you up. How you doing, Scorch? Alright. I'm hungry.
Oh, I got crushed by
you know,
a
Scorch,
rock.
I always said, like, it's such a shame, you know, well, the humans, human beings will never ever know the joy of eating dinosaur.
Oh, shit. Check this out.
They're all extinct. You know what I'm saying?
That is true. Look at me, I have mad powers.
We gotta watch out though, cause. Oh, you threw me. You can use each other as a weapon. Oh, I'm stuck in the cross. Oh no! Here we go.
Oh god!
I got some firepower. You know, I don't like these fish. They piss me off more than the Super Mario Brothers type fish.
Oh shit!
Okay. This dinosaur is large and in charge here.
That dinosaur is a fuckhead.
Just jump down. There you go.
Oh, I should have let you grab that. There's a watermelon up there if you get to it.
Dude, I don't even pay attention. Do you even pay attention to the health bars?
No. Because we have like $25 in this machine here, so...
We got more than that. Hey,
oh,
look, there's another tied-up wench.
Take it. Take it. Oh, yeah, these.
Oi! It's shock time! Oof! Damn it! Oh man, I got that guy from like behind.
It's crazy.
Oh shit! Ooh! Nice. Continue, Scorch. Where is this guy? What's he doing? He's toying with us. There you go, you son of a bitch. That was amazing. Did you see
this
that?
This game is a lot harder by yourself.
Yeah, it is, actually.
Because you get screwed. You die on a boss and you're like, fucked.
If you die, you have to kind of repeat the boss.
There's an electric fish, I think, that comes out of here. I hate this fucking guy.
Can't jump on you. That bothers me. Get the ice cream cone, Scorch!
Jesus!
What did we choose last time?
We went A last time, so we're gonna go B.
Let's go to B.
Oh yeah, we get to ride the fucking creatures.
Woohoo!
Woo-hoo!
There you go, bitch!
I like the nice upbeat music, like it's all happy times and like lollipops.
This is just, we're like sailing like with a nice sunset and there's cotton candy and unicorns everywhere, man.
I got boomerangs!
You know, you
I
can jump off your dinosaur head and kind of be okay.
Yeah.
Oh, look, he fell. See, he like knows where I'm gonna be.
Oh, bitch. Ass space! I'm gonna get the giant lemon.
You are a lemon.
No. Get the wheel!
I'm getting it, everybody! I actually kind of like the wheel. Look at this fucking thing. Whoa!
Fire. I want the fire.
Oh! I think I got hit.
Ah, fuck you! No!
Ow.
God damn it!
Scorch is getting... Scorch, don't be don't be violent, Scorch.
Don't be frumpy. I'm gonna lose my fire. That's
I had to get the watermelon. Oh, I'm done for.
Shit.
God, I hate how they just come up behind you. You gotta duck down.
I know, I hate those fucking things. I can't handle it.
I'm glad the dinosaurs are extinct. I'm just wishing that I got a chance to extinct them. I'm a human being. I am a man. And as us men, it is our job to make sure every animal becomes extinct eventually. That's what we do, baby.
Like
we
the
fucking
dodo bird.
Eat and gorge all those animals. That's our job as human beings. Eat them all. Eat them all to death. And then we'll eat each other.
Take it.
You're... Hoo-ah! 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 Where's he going? Oh.
I don't know, but he got me. We're not gonna get you!
Oh, shit.
Oh, and it got me.
He's coming back. Oh yeah, you can duck. I haven't really felt the need. Oh, well, that does help, doesn't it?
It does.
Buka! Buka! Finish him! Finish him! Oh man,
take
that's
it, take it, take
that
it.
Looks.
No! Put me down!
Brilliant.
It's always the one who, like, when you get the kiss, you get your health refilled, and it's always
the one. Yeah, that's
right.
Who... I needed it.
Yeah.
Anyway, here we are. We're going to the next level, but you know what, guys? I think we're going to call it a wrap right here, Scorch. We want to thank you all for watching. I'm Dave Yusha with Scorch A2, and stay tuned for the next part. We will see you guys next time. We are out. Say goodbye, Scorch.
Bye-bye! Oh, shit.